Friends, welcome to this video on circles. In the previous video, we discussed about unequal chords and their distances from the center. Today, moving forward, we will discuss about equal chords and their distance from the center. Friends, draw a circle whose center is O and radius is 6 cm. Now, let's draw two chords PQ and XY in it, whose lengths are 8 cm and 10 cm respectively. Now, what can we tell about the distance of these two chords from the center? These chords are not equal. We know that the larger the length of a chord, the shorter is its distance from the center. Chord PQ is at a greater distance from the center O than chord XY. We can check this by drawing perpendiculars from the center on both these chords. But friends, if we draw equal chords, then what can you tell about the distance of these chords from the center? We know that equal chords of a circle subtend equal angles at the center. But will their distance from the center also be equal? Yes, friends. Equal chords of a circle are at equal distance from the center. To understand it better, let's draw another chord AB in this circle, whose length is equal to PQ, that is 8 cm. Draw a perpendicular OE from the center O to chord AB. Find the length of OE with the help of a scale. You can see that the length of OT and OE is equal. And the length of these two chords PQ and AB is also equal. So, their distance from the center is also equal. So, OT and OE are also equal. Similarly, draw a chord LK equal to chord XY and also draw a perpendicular OF on it from the center. Friends, will OF and OZ also be equal? Yes, you can see that OF and OZ are also equal. So in this way, we verify that equal chords of a circle are at equal distance from the center. Friends, will this statement still be true when these two equal chords are drawn into congruent circles? Come, let's find out. Now, let's draw another circle of radius 6 cm congruent to this circle whose center is O dash. And now, let's draw a chord whose length is equal to PQ, that is 8 cm. Let's call it RS. Suppose a line segment O'G drawn from the center O' is perpendicular to chord RS, that is, O'G is the distance of chord RS from the center O'. Here, we have to compare the distance from the center of these two chords, PQ and RS, drawn in these congruent circles. Friends, now with the help of a scale, find the length of O'G. You can see that the length of O'G is equal to OT and OE. And these three chords, RS, PQ and AB are equal. So, we can say that equal chords of congruent circles are at equal distance from the center. Friends, this is the theorem which says that equal chords of a circle or of congruent circles are equidistant from the center or centers. Friends, will the converse of this theorem also be true? So, if I say that chords equidistant from the center of a circle are equal in length, then will this statement be true? So, let's draw a circle with center O whose radius is 4 cm. Now, from the center of the circle, draw three line segments OP, OQ and OR of length 3 cm. Now, draw three chords AB, CD and EF which are perpendicular to OP, OQ and OR respectively. Now, you will get a figure like this. Friends, will these three chords be equal? You can find their lengths with the help of a scale. You will see that these three chords are equal. Therefore, this statement is true. You can repeat this activity with your friends and you will reach this conclusion that equidistant chords from the center of a circle are equal in length. Thus, we have also proved the converse of this theorem. Friends, that's all in this session. Today we discussed about equal chords and their distances from the center. See you in the next video with some questions related to this. Thank you.